Hello, back in Street Fighter 5 with the character story mode with Fang. You will survive using this
poison. They are the Nguhao, one of the largest cartels in Asia. It seems they allied with Shadowloo last month. The cartel is infamous for kidnapping children. They train them and use them as assassins who wield weaponized poison. Today, they've come in order to show their vassalage. Vassalage. Ugly, poisonous snakes. Is that guy really supposed to be the new Fang of the Guhao? Looking at him makes my blood run cold. Shh, keep it down. Despite his look, I've heard his skills in the use of poison hands exceed every previous generation. His attack is definitely the most potent ever seen. Even if he only grazes you, he'll eventually melt to nothing.
The poison hand kills by using the natural poison produced within the user's body. As children, they develop immunity through controlled exposure. Those who couldn't withstand it will die off. They die and die and die and die. And only the one that survives can become the chosen assassin. Which is why I'm here.
Lord Bison, you have magnanimously allowed the Nguhao group to become part of Shadowloo. We are very appreciative of this generosity.
As proof of our loyalty, we've come to provide some entertainment.
You are all fools.
Fucking hell. Oh yeah, I'm going up again. I'm doing Fang versus what's his name from Mortal Kombat? The guy with the four hands, Shao Kahn's basically treasurer. Oh, to fight him again. Cool.
Shall only those who wield true strength shall
the ultimate sycophant. And that was Fang. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.